2012, the last year, the last summer, the last chance.
Could be the last time that we enjoyed the sun.